What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, man. So today's video, we're gonna be going to Trucking Madness here at
Antelope
or something like that fairgrounds out here in Lancaster. I'm not really sure where it's gonna be at, but I just wanted to come check out this place. Today is actually Friday. The show's not till tomorrow. I'm here a day ahead. I'm headed to the motel right now. Yeah, this is it right here. I just want to show you guys real quick. We actually came here the day before.
Yeah, if you like this video, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah, man, this video is going to be basically for the people that actually couldn't make it out. You know, I actually came out last minute. I actually had booked a motel before I actually bought my ticket. I still haven't bought my ticket. I didn't bring my truck. I'm buying a spectator ticket because I didn't want to bring my truck out here. It was just going to be too much of a hassle for me. I ended up bringing the family car. So, yeah, as you can see in the background, there it is.
I believe it's gonna be right here. Like I said, I just typed in the location, the address. I'm not sure where the layout's gonna be, where it's gonna be at. It looks like there might be a backside over there. Maybe it's gonna be going down over there. But like I said, this is where I got sent to. So I just wanted to come check it out the day before the madness, basically. You know, it's supposed to be a badass show. Like I said, if you guys like the video, make sure you guys
subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah, let's go ahead and go to the motel now. You guys, the motel, hotel I got for the night. I'm actually got it for two nights, Friday night, Saturday night. We're checking out sun. I wish I had my camera, but I packed my camera in the duffel bag. I wish you guys could have seen the drive out here because it literally looks like fucking on Grand Theft Auto 5 Trevor location. Fucking dead on, just like that. As soon as you exit off the freeway in Lancaster, it looks like fucking Trevor lives out here. He's about to fucking come up on you.
Like I said, I don't even know if this is it. It looks like there's a stadium or something over there. I don't know, but you got some booths right here. This is the gate right here, entrance. I pulled in from over there. Yeah, hopefully good turnout, man. This is for you guys. And I hope you guys like the video. Let's go ahead to the motel. Alright, guys, so I just got the key. Go ahead and give me one of these things and we're gonna get it cracking. Hold on, let me just show you guys real quick. Let me show you guys the outside of this motel.
Already got some trucks over here. Some badass builds.
Get ready for tomorrow. Truck Madness, April 1st. Let's go ahead and load the whip and let's go check out our room.
All right, y'all, so we made it inside the motel right now. Go ahead and give you guys a quick walk around. Paid for the suite, I ordered the suite coming out here because I was gonna bring my family with me. So let me show you guys a quick walk around.
So here's the front entrance right here. I don't know what that is, a little kitchen sink, or they got the microwave up in here. A little living room area, yes, you know, for the editing. Big ass TV right here. Shit, I don't know how we're gonna be able to watch TV on. This is so big. The two beds right here. Restrooms over here. Shower, toilet.
There that guy is. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think.
The AC right here, about to kick it on. Little closet, you know what I'm saying? Let's see. See the outside view. Nothing too crazy. This is the room for the weekend.
Trucking Madness tomorrow, April 1st. If you weren't here, I'm pretty sure you're gonna miss out. It's gonna be a badass show. A lot of people are gonna be out here. I said this video is gonna be for y'all, so if you guys couldn't make it, Make sure you guys watch the video, like the video, subscribe, comment down below. That's gonna be it for this video. This video is gonna be a little different. It's more of a little vlog, you know? I mean, obviously, if I don't really like the way it turns out, you guys won't be seeing any of this. I decided to just keep this content right here for you guys and throw it at the front of a clip. Then, fuck it, you guys will see it. But that's gonna be it. Hopefully, in this video, I'll be able to show you guys a little bit of the intro of Chuck and Madness. I think I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna drop two videos for Chuck and Madness. It's gonna be a little vlog video of kind of just getting here, getting to Chuck and Madness, and then the second video I'm gonna vlog when I'm actually there, and that will be another video right there. So I'm trying to get two videos out of one, but like I said, if I don't like the way this turns out, then you guys are gonna get one clip for Chuck and Madness. If you couldn't make it, man, kind of sucks. I know a couple homies couldn't make it, and okay, you know, I'm just gonna make this video, check it out, like, comment, that's it. Peace.
What's going on, YouTube? Good morning. It is the next day. 10:06 right now for spectators. 12 o'clock, the show starts. Roll-in time, it should be people rolling in right now. Right now, I'm actually gonna go to the store, grab a couple things. Made it this far in the video, I appreciate you. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment down below. Hotel we're staying at right here. We got a suite over here.
There was a couple trucks and trailers in the back. There's still one right here. I'm not too sure if he's attending the show. There's other motels all the way around here. These are the apartments over here. Kind of sketch for people staying the weekend or whatever.
Yeah, let's go ahead and hit the road and see what they have around here.
I actually need a camera bag because I have a stabilizer, my camera, my batteries, my charger. I need a camera bag because I don't want to be holding all that shit over there while I'm at the show, especially if I'm done filming. You know, I'm just trying to chill, enjoy the show after that. That's what I'm gonna go look for right now, a camera bag. I actually need a laptop bag too, so we'll see if I can find something. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy this content. Get with you guys in a bit. All right, guys, we just made it outside the fairgrounds right now.
Real quick, I'm gonna show you guys this line. It looks like a long line, but it is like, it's like 12:05, 12:06. So, I mean, that's expected. A lot of people want to get here on time as soon as the show starts. Burnout box opens at 12. Rolling time was from 10 to 12. So, yes, like 12:10 right now.
Okay, yeah, so like I said, it's like 12:10 right now. About to come up right here, about to buy the tickets. I guess they were like $55 online, or $50 plus taxes, like $4 in taxes or something like that. I guess they're $60 now. So I'm about to walk up real quick, wait in this line. Hopefully the line's pretty fast. And then, yeah, get my ticket. I'll get back to y'all in a minute.
$60 to get in. Battery.
All right, y'all, we in the, just got the ticket right now, about to slap it on, and then finna show you guys the show. It looks pretty badass already, though. Not too many people, but you can see it. It's gonna pop for sure.
Got the stage over here. Hold on, let me try to find a place to put my camera down and put this bracelet on before I lose it. How you been? Bracelet's on. Let's go see what's out here. I do want to get a water. Find a water. I wanted a Red Bull, but for sure. Let's just walk around quick and show you guys some of the trucks out here, and then I'll get the stabilizer out here and get you guys some the cinematics, as they say.
So my stabilizer was acting up a little bit. I had to reprogram it, reset it, and all that. But it's kind of hot to be around the burnout box. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get you guys some cinematics of some of the trucks out here. And then we'll come back to the burnout box later when it actually cools down. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. I hope you made it this far, man.
Para que estén enterados.
Looks like all this up is filled with trucks. Looks like the burnout box is already open too. A lot of people over there right now. Let's go check out the burnout box for a little bit. Got the homie LSOBS Jose, his SS clone is out here.
What's up, bro?
Chill too.
Chill in the chair, bro.
Hella shit out here, bro. On the swallow hammer. See if we can get a good spot in here somewhere. I'm gonna look for the entrance. Maybe I could sneak in for the media pass.
Alright y'all, so I just wrapped up some cinematics. It's kind of hot right now. I want to give my camera a little break, so I went to go get me a little beverage. Let's go ahead and do a little chug off for the homies that couldn't make it. Hold on, let me try to put this down real quick. It was either a Michelob Ultra or a Beatbox. I'm cool with this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go get me a shirt. It's small and extra large.
I guess every time you buy a shirt, you're in there to win some wheels. So let me go ahead and give them their tickets back. These are the shirts right here. Like I said, I bought two of them.
Hey, let's get it.
These are the wheels right here that the Raptors are on. I wouldn't be able to do anything with them. Five lug, quick flip. Ooh, some emblems in gray. I've been mobbing with these. I forgot I had a backpack on, so let's go ahead and put them in the backpack.
Alright, let's go. Fucking backpack's already getting full, man. Jesus.
I just won Michelob.
Ultra?
Ultra, yes. You know where I can get water too?
Yeah, $3.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take one.
Okay.
Went ahead and got me a bottle of water. Some might say two bottles of water. I'm gonna chug the water real quick and then we're gonna hit it with another chug.
Alright y'all, so that is gonna be the end of the video right there. So like I was saying, I ended up doing three separate videos, one vlog video. I did the Burnout King video. Shout out to those guys. Them guys put on a badass show. $1,000 prize winner. Y'all got down. There was a lot of trucks there. I wasn't able to get everybody in the video as much as I wanted to. After the truck had crashed, the first truck that had crashed, I thought I was recording the whole time, but my memory card actually did fill up. Kind of sucked. I don't really know what I got, what I didn't get until I actually looked at my camera and realized that the memory was full. But just lesson learned, get a bigger memory card because there is hella shit out there. There's a lot of stuff out there. I tried to get most of it on camera. camera. There's a couple stuff that actually didn't make it to the channel. I'm gonna have to go through it and see if it's worth uploading. But for the most part, I kind of just threw these videos together real quick. Let me know what you guys think. Like and subscribe, comment down below. Next video is gonna be at SinCal. Unless something pops up, maybe like a pop-up meet, I might attend. I'm not too sure. The next video is gonna be at SinCal. It should be a dope-ass show as well, badass truck show as well. I'm not too sure about how many people are coming because it's not at Kern County Raceway anymore. It's actually here, Fresno, California, at the Fresno Fairgrounds. So I'm not too sure how many people are gonna be making the drive. Like I was saying, shout out to all the people that said what's up. Shout out to the new homies that I met from Pomona to Merced. The other homie, Boulevard Visions, was out there too. He was getting some dope-ass content. Make sure you guys hit him up. Homie Swallow Ham, make sure you guys hit him up. He's a dope-ass, humble-ass dude. LSOBS Jose, make sure you guys hit his YouTube channel up. He does have a YouTube channel and his Instagram. Make sure you hit him up. Yeah, man, support the movement. Support everybody, man. That's gonna be it for this video. I'm actually at the pad right now. I ran out of memory. I couldn't really close out the video out there as much as I wanted to. So this is gonna have to do for now. But until next time, man, peace.